Welcome back as we again head to Abbey Lara in Longford. The All-Ireland Open 60x30 Championships, sponsored by Martin Donnelly, reached the penultimate stage of the series there, with Mayo's Dessie Keegan firstly facing up to Dublin's Eoin Kennedy, who last tasted defeat in the traditional big court in 2003. Kennedy was in awesome form on this occasion too, as his power passing had Keegan in trouble from an early stage. A 21-12 win in the opening game left the Mayo man chasing a tough task. And despite a brief rally, could not keep the dynamic champion at bay. The second semi-final was also expected to be a close call, with Westmeath's Robbie McCarthy eyeing a third consecutive semi-final victory in the competition.
Robbie, a great shot there, Robbie. It's been a good 60x30 championship, obviously, and the standard here today and throughout this championship has obviously been very high.
Yeah, it's a lot of good games in the first round. There was a few shots in the first round.
The Mullingar man's precision kill shots were superb in the first game, and that was enough to see him gain a decisive 21-12 win. All changed though in the second game as former Wexford hurler Barry Goff rallied with some excellent play.
This will be a great achievement if Barry Goff can bring this to the third game. He's got 4 points in a row, game ball 18. Robbie's not going for it. No. Minute, Michael.
Robbie's playing safe, yeah.
Will Barry go for it if he gets a chance? It's all very safe at the minute. Barry goes for it.
That final ace brought the duo to a tie-break contest in which McCarthy soon took control.
He doesn't have the same power now, does he, in his shot?
No. Robbie's just tired. Relaxed. Robbie's relaxed and Barry's under pressure.
So this is Robbie's chance now to make it through to the third senior final in a row. Is he going to do it this time? Killed by it. He does it, yeah. Robbie producing a great kill. Kindly kept there, Michael.
That win for McCarthy set up a third successive All-Ireland Senior 60x30 final involving the Dublin and Westmeath players. Dublin's Eoin Kennedy has won 8 senior softball singles titles in his career, and the GAA Handball Show now catches up with the St. Bridget's clubman as he prepares for another major final.
Growing up as part of a handball family certainly helped. My grandfather would have been heavily involved in Roscommon. He won junior doubles All-Ireland titles. My father was a top-class player, still is very, very good at overage level. And, great supporters of the game as well, not just players. I have a lot to be thankful for because growing up, handball is an individual sport, so if you really want to improve, you're going to have to spend some time travelling to play better players. And, my dad and my mum would have been great for giving me lifts around, for possibly helping out, going out to the States when I was underage and things like that. So, I've always appreciated the support I've got from them. One of the great things about handball is in this country, we have the three codes, 4x20, hardball and softball. And for me, it's a great break moving from one into the other. I suppose 4x20 has the kind of international dimension that allows people to travel. It's allowed me to go all over the world, to America, Canada, Japan, Spain, Italy. I've been all over the place playing. So that's a great outlet to have. In terms of tradition and so on, the 60x30 game, I would have grown up, really looking to perform in. It's kind of the traditional game here in the country. And, from my perspective, in terms of the big nights in handball, they're certainly the most exciting to be a part of in terms of the big crowds over the years that have been at the matches in Croke Park and the atmosphere. the last two World Championships have been in Canada and America, and they've been great experiences. You know, I was looking enough to win a title at both. So that was brilliant. But I suppose with the championships coming to Ireland next year, it would be just amazing to be able to compete and you know, to have a go at trying to win a title on home soil. And the fact that it's going to be in a, you know, in a purpose-built venue in City West, I think it's going to be great for the game. It's going to be, you know, a huge step up for handball to be able to put on a show like that and to show, you know, Irish sport and sport all around the world that handball is, you know, is an elite sport. It's at the top level. And I think it would be just a great boost for the media profile of the game as well.
There is no doubt that the 2011 senior singles final provided one of the best in years, and we join the action in an absorbing opening game.
He's a great champion.
This is huge, you know, and see Eoin just not miss, you know.
Eoin is just keeping the pressure going the whole time in Robbie.
He just keeps pressure, exactly, keep the pressure on him.
And this is a massive psychological challenge as much as having part of the stage, isn't it, for Robbie?
Yeah, they were just good shot. There you go.
Bloody stopped again.
Eoin.
He must finish it, and he does, and that's a fine shot by Robbie McCarthy once again. Eoin is breathing down his neck at the minute, but from Robbie's point of view, oh, he's two aces away. Port, is it one ace now? Yes, it is. What a shot to produce Port. Huge opportunity now for Robbie McCarthy. Game ball. The first game, what a shot. He hit to get the game ball. He's going to have a chance now, potentially, to win this first game. And that's going to be huge for him. Eoin's not really giving him an opportunity at the minute to do much.
Eoin
has the chance to put him out. And Robbie's still there. He's lost his hand. He's querying something again, Paul, during that rally.
He was looking for a skid ball there, but I mean. The mountain top, walk on water. I
got power, feel so royal. 1 second, I'm a. Now we're seeing Eoin Kennedy here in
the one thing. Will he go for it?
And Robbie has a good shot, but Eoin's there for it.
Oh, it's going to be dirty, this.
Still going here. This is a big point if whoever gets it. Oh, Robbie got it. Yes, he does. Does he?
Yes.
Is he going to get a chance here? That's a difficult one.
No, it's okay. It's the whole right side opened up.
He's going to get another chance, is he? He has a chance, has he? Is he going for it? He's playing it safe at the minute. There's his chance, Paul. No, he's playing it safe still.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the right thing to do at this stage. Is this going to... Gonna stick to the wall. He's still there. Oh, brilliant shot by Eoin. Robbie's there. Brilliant shot by Eoin Kennedy. Eoin Kennedy, Paul, is never beaten. This is a brilliant finish this first game, Paul, isn't it? What a test. What a battle of...
Oh, could have been fly that.
Robbie has a chance. He's had a good shot. Yeah, he's gone. Eoin's going to make this hard from this last point.
He's got a chance,
yeah.
No. He hasn't really got a chance. Them very well defensively.
That's a difficult shot. Is his chance now, is it?
Robbie.
Eoin has a chance and Eoin has taken it. He's still there. Robbie's done it. He's done it. What a shot for Robbie McCarthy. The ball came up from Paul. Brilliant shot for the left hand.
McCarthy clearly grew in confidence from that first game victory, and we rejoin the action in the second as the 23-year-old Westmeath player is in the ascendancy.
If Robbie gets this point,
he's got it.
He's got it. He's on game ball. Robbie tenses both fists. Paul, this would be an absolutely monumental victory for Robbie McCarthy and for Westmeath handball generally. Westmeath about to win an All-Ireland senior handball title. The goal that Robbie McCarthy has been wanting for so long in handball. Is he going to do it here now?
Is he going to
get it on this serve, is he? Shares pressure on Eoin Kennedy. one big shot.
Go for it.
He's done it. What a shot for Robbie McCarthy. What a magnificent victory by the man from Westmeath. His father goes to break him at the court. That was an absolutely magnificent performance, Paul.
Excellent way to win it as well, you know.
This is one of the great All-Ireland final performances, especially in the big alley. Robbie McCarthy, he wanted this so badly today, didn't he? His sister and his father, they just are absolutely...
so much fun, you know.
They're overjoyed.
An exciting conclusion to one of the best Open 60 by 30 championships in years.
All-Ireland senior champions from Westmeath, Robbie McCarthy.
Join us again next time as we focus on the Super Féile na Gael event in Galway and view the concluding action in the ladies' singles and men's doubles events.